mistakes, mistakes. Friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sudden moves. You don't know the half of the abuse. All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. People who have rooms of people that they love one day locked away. Just because we check the guns at the door doesn't mean our brains will change from hand grenades. You love another psychopath sitting next to you. You love another murderer sitting next to you. You think I'd get here sitting next to you. But after all I've said, please don't forget. All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Wait for them to ask you who you know. Please don't make any sudden moves. You don't know the half of the abuse.
I have a dream. I'm here to tell about a wonderful, fantastic new hotel. It's one of a kind, right here in hell, catering to a specific clientele. Inside of every demon is a rainbow, inside every sinner is a shiny smile. Inside of every creepy hatchet-wielding maniac is a jolly, happy, cupcake-loving child. We can turn around, they'll be heaven bound, with just a little time down at the Happy Hotel.
So all you junkies, freaks and weirdos, creepers, muppets, cops and zeros,
for those around. Run. Run. Hallucinating vision, fading to what you anticipated.
Run, run, crash the system. Run, 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 ready. Run, run, will you make it? Run, run, keep it steady. Run, run, while they're not here. Run, run, mangle screaming. Run, run, system error. Run, run, watch your breathing.
Till death do us part, but we're already past that phase. This is a brand new start, and I think I deserve some praise for the way that I am. Despite having overdosed and ending up comatose, I don't give a damn. I've let my emotions go, fuck being a sober hoe. This is the mantra, this is my life. You're playing with now till the end of the night. Surrounded by fire, the passion ignites. A hit at that heaven and hell, a hell of a high. I'm addicted to the madness. This hotel is my Atlantis. We're forever gonna have a fucking reason to sin. Let me leave my soul to burn and I'll be breathing it in. I'm addicted to the feeling, getting higher than the ceiling. And we're never gonna want this fucking feeling to end. Just concede and give in to your inner demons again.
Hope we're not mine. you. I'm logging these tapes because an abnormality hacked in the game. Something that we couldn't see, it's watching you now, and it's learning how to escape its world somehow. What is this thing? And what does it want from us, waving at me? Is it something I should trust? Guess I'll just play and test the game, hoping that it goes away.
Monster.
After all, the world is a stage, and the stage is a world of entertainment.